Hey there! Ever been annoyed by that pesky DNS Pro finished no internet error while browsing with Google Chrome? Don't fret, I've got your back with some easy fixes. Let's jump right into it. Clear out your network configuration settings. First things first, click on the search icon and type in CMD. Right click on command prompt, then select run as administrator and click yes. Now type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter. Then type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next up, type in netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description below. Lastly, give your computer a restart and let's move on to the next step. Step 2. Opt for a speedier DNS server. Change your DNS server. Open command prompt, type ping 1111 and press enter to check its speed. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping of this DNS server. Now type ping 8888 and press enter for another speed check. After figuring out which DNS server has the lowest ping, head to Settings, Network, and Internet. Click on Ethernet and hit Edit next to DNS Server Assignment. Select Manual, ensure IPv4 is on. In the Preferred DNS box, add the fastest DNS server. Then move on to Alternate DNS. If using 1111, type 1001. If using 8888, then type 8844. Finally, hit Save and you're all set. Solution 3. Clear Chrome Cache. Open Chrome. Click on the three-dot icon at the top right corner, then select Settings, go to Privacy and Security, next click on Clear Browsing Data. After that, choose All Time from the Time Range drop-down. Hit Clear Data, check if the error persists. Solution 4. Reset Google Chrome. Open Chrome, then click on the three-dot icon. Next, go to Settings, then click on Reset Settings. Choose Restore Settings to their original defaults. After that, hit Reset Settings. Chrome will reset, and now the error should be gone. And there you have it. That's how you tackle the DNS Pro finished no internet error in Google Chrome. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, so please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.